They do have a timeout. Decide not to use it. Curry, way downtown. Bang! Bang! Oh, what a shot from Curry! And he ties the NBA record with his 12th three-pointer of the game. The brilliant shooting of Stephen Curry continues. Curry splits the defense behind the back. Fires a three. Oh, he puts it in! What a spectacular move!
That could be the greatest move I've ever seen. No, I'm being serious.
Stephen Curry, just a spectacular move here. Somehow holds on, fires up the three. Chance to tie it here for Golden State. Curry's got it. And Curry will let it go for three, comes up short. Offensive rebound, Curry again. And Curry hits a three! Tie game! It's amazing. It is amazing what Steph Curry can do with a basketball.
Warriors trying to walk down the Clippers here in the first half on a 12-4 run. Curry inline, shakes ball out of his boots and hits a fallaway jump shot.
Takes it out under the basket and suddenly goes two times behind his back. One, two, Paul goes down. Curry knocks down the jump shot. This guy is something special.
McGee's got his own miss. Tried to spin, stripped of the ball by Curry.
Oh,
comes
no!
A great pass to Durant, who tomahawks it home.
Look at this pass right here by Steph.
Beautiful,
I mean,
huh?
In traffic, not even really looking at KD, understanding he's ahead. Look, he throws it and then turns the other way.
This is game one, Western Conference semifinals. As Curry does his magic, gets by Gobert and scores. With that Curry flair.
Oh, my. Oh,
Steve
my.
Smith, take note. Top five plays under the rim candidate right here. Steph on the sideline. It's 7-5-4. Curry to win. Good! Good! 1:10 left. He did it again. Zaza winning that tip. Curry on the go route. Back to Durant. What a play!
Well, it didn't take him 3 months to learn how to play together on that particular play, did it?
When you're up 30, you can have fun. Curry. What a move. And then the jumper. Oh, man. The wizardry of Steph Curry on the handle and then the hot hand.
What a handle. And a no look for Harrison Barnes, who's going to the line. Exceptional pass by Steph Curry.
Here's Curry again, crossing over behind the back. Now against McCollum, dribbles left. Curry up, sends a pass to Green, and he ducks it.
Did you see the pass by Stephen Curry, folks, with his left hand off the dribble?
Boy, he is just incredible.
Rose with 10 turnovers. David Lee with the right hand hammer. Bulls take time. James trying to harass Curry. Curry off the dribble, layup off the glass.
The finish, beautiful. That's Steph Curry with the shot.
Razzle dazzle at its best. And Iguodala overthrowing another lob. And Curry with a steal. Harrison Barnes. Oh, man.
There's your pass of the night. There's not one bench player sitting down right now for the Warriors.
You think you can call up the bench with J.R. Smith and Ty Lawson? You think you have the ability to change the game? Look at this move by Steph Curry.
Wow.
How fun is he?
What's Steph Curry like? Whoop. Nope. Chris Anderson goes flying through the air, the bird man.
Double clutch. Off the rim. Curry has time. 3 seconds. Curry from half court. These things tend to happen here at Oracle Arena.
How many times we've seen this guy make shots like this?
Curry around Kawhi Leonard. He lost him and hit a three.
Stephen Curry is so good at creating space now with the way he handles that ball.
Here's a three on two. Oh, what a pass.
What a pass. And they're just having too much fun at the expense of the Lakers.
Oh, Steph. Oh, man. Twisted Marvin Williams around and then shot a three. Wow.
And another turnover by the Timberwolves. Curry behind to Harrison Barnes and goes between his legs.
They don't know what he's going to do.
How good a passer Green is.
Curry kicks it out. Barnes for three. Puts it in. They're off to the races. Three on the way.
Steph goes. Good for Curry at three. The baby-faced assassin knocked down a triple.
Controlled it with a dribble, lost it, picks it up, behind the back, splits traffic, throws up a wild shot and banked it in as he fell down. He hit it as he was falling down outside the arc. A three-pointer for Curry. Only Steph Curry could get that to go. You've got to be kidding me.
And David plays the defense without the foul. Jared Jack, what a pass! Five, Curry for the lead. The ball in the best player's hand. In rhythm, in motion, bang. Curry to the basket, foul. Shot's good and one.
Spectacular finish with a trailing Anthony Davis. It's a big time play. Mama, there goes that man.
Flings it the other way, and he got it! What a turnaround! Curry the three!
A miraculous shot by Curry, the length of the floor for three.
Rips the ball away from Noah. He stole it. Lob! Iguodala slammed it down inside. What a play by the MVP! Just ripped it out of Joakim Noah's hands in the backcourt, threw it to the rim, and Iguodala slammed it down.
That became Festus Ezeli. Curry stealing the inbound. Curry flipping it up and in! Another foul! Another flip! And another free throw!
This kid is remarkable. And that's also what you call a wrong footer. Goes off the left foot, shoots with the left hand. That is very difficult to do.
Shot clock at three. Passed around, stolen by Curry. Curry gets it from midcourt, pulls up for a three on the way. Got it! Curry nailed it! He hit a three at the buzzer! Unbelievable.
2 seconds to work with. Curry from midcourt. It's good! He can make it from anywhere.
5 seconds to shoot. Curry with three, got Marion off his feet, and scores with 1.5 on the clock. Time for Curry from half court. It's gone! He banks it in!
Gotta be kidding me.
He made one at the end of the first that didn't count. This one's good.
New York back up by four.
Well, you know, he makes a couple. You better look out. That guy is hot.
Curry for three. Wow! Unbelievable! Making it rain in New York. 46. Melo in the lane. Well contested. A 2-on-1 back the other way. Curry, why not? For three. Bingo!
And the Knicks crowd is stunned.
He is in a zone right now, all by himself.
Thornton lost it, and Curry throws it ahead. Boy, what a great play by Steph Curry, throwing that from his knees 70 feet.
That was remarkable.
Curry for three, yes sir! 7 points in 58 seconds.
Electric.
And the world champs have the building levitating. Curry through the lane in. How did he make that?
Curry will take it to the front court. Curry dribbles down the lane. He's wrapped up by Middleton. He threw it up and it went in. It went in. He was wrapped up by Middleton, spinning away from the bucket. You must live a charmed life to get that bucket. I guess when you're Steph Curry, those things just happen.
There's no way that went in.
Off a screen, but Pachulia drives on. Gortat stops, reverses, spins, still dribbles, pump fake. Nowhere to go. Good defense, Gortat. Curry gets it back in the corner. Fades Gortat. A look away three. Oh, my goodness. He just kind of held the ball out with his right. Gortat spun around. He stepped back and nailed the three in the left corner.
Talk about a magician.
That's for a player who just knows where the basket is all the time.
Drops it back to David Lee. Better pass to Curry. He's fouled. Laid it in. What a finish by Steph.
Well, he has that innate ability to make it happen.
Curry down the lane. Let's call it a lob. Bounce pass off the backboard.
Curry putting moves on Durant through the double, able to beat Durant and score! Steph Curry around Kevin Durant off the dribble.
Steph back three! He banked it in from the side! From the side on the baseline!
Oh, my! Off the top corner of the backboard!
Oh, man!
And that's when you know you're really hot.
Back to the steal there.
Behind the back! What a pass! Steph Curry with a delivery to Draymond Green at full speed behind the back.
But he got the ball on the move. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm sorry, George. Oh my goodness.
Curry, this is a freebie.
Warriors had a timeout and chose not to use it.
Steph for three. Good! With 3 seconds left.
Green pass too low, but Curry recovers. Shot clock winding down. Curry's going to have to put it up, launches it up. Shot clock. Oh, he knocks it down! Steph Curry with the shot clock expiring. Another one of those parking lot threes from Curry.